Emma, please come down.
Imagine if you'd paid attention and actually noticed that there was something wrong with Holly the day that she died. If you'd just put that cup of tea down and cared enough to pull back the covers, she'd still be alive now, wouldn't she? You could have saved her, Moira, but you walked out, left her to die, all on her own, with nobody there. And you knew that when you found her, didn't you? Lying there, cold. You knew that you killed her. You might as well have injected the heroin yourself.